الحمد لله والصلاة على رسول الله وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Today, inshallah, I want to proceed on the topic probability. Last class, we discussed on probability of picking from bad. Inshallah, today, we want to talk on the use of coin, die, and playing card. Coin. A coin has only two sides, head and tail. We all know what's called coin. That's 1 naira, 2 naira, you are spending nothing, you are using nothing. There are two sides for that coin. Actually, I don't have the copy of it here. One side is called head, while the other side is called tail. Beside where the head of Abbot Macaulay is being drawn, is called edge. While the other side that contains the coat of arms of Nigeria is called tail. It can only show there are two sides. If you throw it 300 times, it will be showing you there are two sides only. In terms of die, a die has six sides. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is a typical die we have. Look at that, you see this side we have only one. This side there are 2 points there. This side shows 3. This side shows 4. The other side shows 5. And the other side shows 6. That is a die. When you throw it, it can only show one face at a time. Is either it shows this face or this face. It can never show two faces one time. It can only show one face at a time. That's why you can only have one at a time or two at a time, either of it at a time. That's not about that. Playing card contains 52 cards. Each card have 4 suites, and each suite contains 13 cards. What by that suite is that on our playing card we have 4 groups. One, there's a group of spade. It will be black, and this symbol will be shown on it. It will start from 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We have a jack, a queen, and a king, making 13. It will contain 1 to 10, then a jack, a king, and a queen, making 13. Likewise, that of club. It have 1 to 10 plus jack, king, and queen. Likewise, diamond. Likewise, heart. 2 of it are black, 2 of it are red. You are not playing card, that joker will normally play. On that playing card, there are 2 joker. They call it king, it's not king. It appears like lion like this. There's a picture of lion on it. It's not among the playing card. It's a joke. The name joker, that is for the name joker. So that's good about playing card. What are we using this for in probability? In the probability you may have to throw a die or a coin or to pick out of joker and tell us the probability of picking from it. Let's take for instance some of this question. Question 1. Thank you.
Look at that question. What is the root of having a head from a fair throne of a coin? You throw a coin once. Is that a fair throne? If you throw it once, what's the problem of getting head? You think first. What's our sample space? Solution now. What would be our sample space? That is the possible occurrence event. It's possible to have a head, it's possible to have a tail. That means possibly you can have a head, possibly you can have a tail. So your sample space is now what? It's two. Do you get it? And the event, your event will now be having a edge. Having a edge, that is what? How many times have you have edge? You can only have edge once. I get it. So in that case, probability of having edge now. Probability of having edge will be number of edge over sampling space, which will be 1 over 2, as simple as ABC. As simple as that. Just while the event will occur at once, we can have our sample space to be 2, then probability is what? Point of getting tail as well will be 1 over 2, because it's not more than 2. It's not more than 2 sampling space. So let's see this. In a card of 52 playing card, what would be the probability of picking a club? In a card of 52 playing card, what is the probability of picking a club? In a card of 52 playing cards, what is the probability of picking a club? Probability of picking a club in a card of playing cards. Look at that. We all know that 52 playing card consists straight. It consists straight, which is 13 straight. It has club, 13 club. It has 13 diamond and also 13 hearts. All make 52. And the question now says, what is the probability of getting a club? That means you need to know the number of club that can be in a play card. You need to know the number of club in a play card and total number of cards you have. Add up all the, since we can have in a pack of cards, we have 30 plus 30, everything will be 52. That means our sampling space will be 52. What are events? The club. Event of having club. So club is what? It is 13. Then, our probability of getting club. Will be number of club all over sampling space. Do you agree? That will give us 13 over 52. Can you give me the final answer? That should be 1 over 4. Probability of getting club will be 1 over 4 out of a pack of playing cards.
That is that about playing card. Let me show you something about die as well. A fair die was thrown. What is the probability of picking an odd number? In a fair die, what is the probability of picking an odd number? In a fair die, what is the probability of picking an odd number? In a fair die, in a fair die, what is the probability of getting what? An odd number. Getting an odd number. You look at the list of numbers in that. A die has how many? So looking at that, you see that in a die we have 6 sampling space. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Counting it, 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, that's our sampling space. Our sample space will be 6. Then our event, getting an odd number. An odd number now. Odd number in that will be 1. 2 is not an odd number because it's an even number. Is 3 an odd number? Yes. 3 is an odd number. 4, is it an odd number? No. 4 is an even number. 5, is it an odd number? Yes. 5 is an odd number. What about 6? So we don't need it. That means our odd number is 3. Our event will be 3. 1, 2, 3. We have 3 possible events. Then, we look at probability of having odd. Probability of odd will now be number of odd over sampling space. Number of odd over sampling space. What's number of odd? We have 3. What's our sampling space? We have 6. Then, 3 here, we have 1 over 2 as the probability of getting an odd number from a die. Likewise, get an even number from a die. You can get 5 only from a die, and so on and so forth. Inshallah, today we're going to stop here. By next class, we proceed, then we have our assignment. Assalamu alaikum.